Saric on a rope, beautifully delivered to Nick Stauskas. That was filthy.
Long shots coming from, or producing long rebounds.
Sixers producing a turnover, beautifully delivered by Saric.
Here's the play in transition again. Dario with the no look. No, he's not looking at us. He's looking at Rashawn Holmes for two.
Dario thinking three. Behind the back to Okafor. Got it done. What a play by Dario Saric.
A lot more in the fourth quarter. Finish this game up strong. How about the nice little pass?
Saric off the miss by Drummond. Dario, and there is Drummond. On their feet at Wells Fargo Center. The lob for Covington. Yes!
He's on the list.
Hands.
Nice pass for a three from Henderson. Saric trying to keep it alive. Brilliant effort. Covington launches and hits the three. Wow! Supreme effort by the homie.
Well, there's the air ball. And how about that hustle right there with two Portland Trailblazers draped all over him? He finds Rocco for some salvation.
We'll simply refer to him as TLC.
Absolutely.
Okay? Short form. There he is again on cue. Got it!
On Noel, nope. TJ McConnell has the final word. The trailer Saric, gorgeous pass for Robert Covington.
Changing ends quickly, leaving it off for Dario. That's a sweet look.
Henderson getting a look from beyond, and it could be a four-point play. It's knocked away by Thomas, got it back. Saric against Porzingis. Can he get it off? Henderson, yes! You might have a blip now and then. It's understandable.
What?
Covington for three is Saric that time paid him back.
Best impression possible. How cool is that?
Love that.
Saric, nice look for Noel. And a foul. David Lee was the late cover. That was brilliantly done by Dario.
Last two trips down, but none of them have been near the rim. All of them over defenders' arms.
Covington for three. Yes!
What you see here off of the defense, Dario with the nice no-look pass up ahead to a ready Robert.